Why do the Duggars run down the aisle at weddings? The reason revealed. The Duggars have been getting married at a rapid pace, with three of the children having weddings this past year alone. At the quick rate the children court and get engaged, there are likely to be several more coming up in the near future. As all of these weddings have been featured on Counting On, fans have noticed something distinct about their nuptials, and not just the fact that they don't have any dancing at the receptions. Every time a Duggar gets married, they run down the aisle after they have exchanged their vows, which isn't necessarily a traditional thing to do. So what's the reasoning? Fans of the Duggars already know that they save their first kisses for marriage. So the reason why the Duggar children run down the aisle after finally exchanging that first kiss is so that they can do just that. Kiss some more. The time in between the vows and they speak to the guests is a time for them to enjoy some alone time. Couples are not only not allowed to kiss before they get married, but also aren't allowed to be alone without a chaperone before marriage, meaning they're running to the first time they're allowed to do so. Being alone for a few moments after getting married is also a strong Jewish tradition, which the Duggars may or may not be aware of. It is called the Yisroel room, where couples lock the door from the inside and remain alone for at least 8 minutes. Many have also noticed that the Duggar women do not start social media accounts until they are engaged. While this may not be a hard and fast rule in the Duggar family, it appears that they wait this long in order to ensure that their social media names match up with their husbands. The boys seem to start social media accounts as soon as they start to court, as evidenced by Josiah Duggar, who began an account shortly before breaking it off with Marjorie Jackson. Joseph Duggar, however, does not seem to have much of a social media presence, despite his status as a married man.